On August 21st, 2023, 33-year-old neonatal nurse Lucy Letby was convicted of being the UK's most prolific child serial killer in modern British history. She was found guilty of murdering 7 infants, and she attempted to kill 6 others at the Countess of Chester Hospital in the English city of Chester, where she worked in a neonatal unit. The murders took place between June 2015 and June 2016. Letby's methods of killing included injecting babies with air, force-feeding some infants with milk, and poisoning 2 of the infants with insulin. During her sentencing hearing, Lucy refused to appear in court, but the judge proceeded in her absence. He emphasized that her conduct was a gross breach of trust placed in medical and caring professionals and displayed a malevolence bordering on sadism. The trial lasted 10 months and Lucy Letby was given 7 whole life terms, one for each of the murders, making her only the 4th woman in UK history to receive such a severe sentence. The jury was unable to reach verdicts on the 6 counts of attempted murder after lengthy deliberations. The case also revealed that concerns about her conduct had been raised within the hospital 2 years prior to her actually being arrested, leading to many deaths that could have been prevented.